During rainy season, the runoff water flows from upstream to downstream areas. The runoff water takes away the upper layer of fertile soil along with it. Since these dams are constructed with stones, during heavy rains, due to the velocity of the flow, the stones may slide off and the dam may get damaged. In such places, a structure is constructed across the streams to reduce speed of runoff water as well as to prevent soil erosion is called check wall.